Are you old enough to remember these kids' shows?